Okay, I'm coming back with an inventory full of just goodness. Here, Aqua.
So it's like double honeycomb.
And more Christmas hats. Shit, I got 34 pistol bullets out of nowhere.
Anyone have rope?
You wanna drop a couple extra for a brother?
I need one rope.
I don't have rope.
I give you 8. Rope? I'm just gonna start putting random shit in here. Okay, I'm gonna grab all of these cacti, and then I'm gonna start bagging, like, everyone. And then this is when shit gets lit, fam.
What if they rise up, and then they three-man boost into our base?
Well, build it taller before people do that. We should have enough materials. We should definitely have enough materials to build the base up, because I brought back a fuck ton of stone and a fuck ton of wood. Okay. I'm gonna start begging people.
Aqua, turn around and look at this contraption I somehow accidentally made.
Yo, can someone like watch over and make sure no one murders me?
Oh god!
Okay. No. Oh boy. Hit him twice. I killed one of them. One of them's down. One of them's dead. Hit another one. One of them's dead down there.
How many are left?
I think I killed two of them.
Are you dead, Clark?
Nope. You get them? They fucking they missed every shot when they ambushed me.
Oh god, what's happening? Is it starting?
Hello?
Haruna! What's up, dude? I know, we had to get ready. I'm sorry, dude. Here, have some cactus.
It has started!
And we're off.
I just threw a spear way up in the air.
This is fucking toothy.
I love guacamole.
I'll beatbox you if you guys
you have to have a beatbox.
If you guys actually get a base down, if you guys can actually get a base down.
Yo, beatbox him into the shadow realm.
Hey, can I stay in like your earlobe or
Aqua.
Something?
Start building, boys. You guys doing good work?
Hey, Guac, could you give me some Guac? Or general, do you guys have any cloth that I can borrow?
I have a doctor's
mark. You can sleep in. Did I make it to the promised land?
I think you made it. You made it, buddy.
Oh man, I finally made it.
You fell? Oh no, they're coming! They're coming!
They're coming for me!
Is that you helping them up?
Yeah.
Okay. Remember, if you would have gone down in the other village, you would have had nothing when you got back up.
Any time I went down, it'd be like the worst thing. Our base looks so funky, but I like it.
Yeah, I like it.
We're gonna have to build a 4x4 in the front too, just for people to.
Can you beatbox for me, please?
All right, put some fertilizer in there.
You gotta beatbox first.
Look at that. Boom, boom, butcher, boom, boom, butcher, boom.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fight.
That was good. I don't think I could beat that.
I'll knock you out with my fist.
Let's play. Don't get
energy.
That almost hit him.
Can melee agent, I would like to have a beatbox battle.
Why does everyone want to beatbox battle me?
I want a 1v1.
If you can finish this entire building tonight,
this is too big.
I'll beatbox battle you.
Toasty hit me and I didn't like it, and he almost killed me.
They're already complaining and shit.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
I didn't do it.
Yo, is this the village?
This is the village. Stop shooting him.
Doesn't look like much of a village.
I am dying.
Hey, it's getting there, okay?
People are screaming. It's going according to plan.
Oh my god.
It's so loud already.
And these are supposed to be the officers, dude.
What the fuck? What's up?
Luck.
How's it going, Dirty?
McCoy sends his regards.
Good. You guys should come and play in the village. It's gonna be pretty interesting, probably tomorrow, once everyone sees the video.
Yeah, we're probably gonna come in, actually. Probably will come over. He's just, we're just trying to deal with some other guy, but you got any tools? I'll start working on my base here then. I'll get everything set up for myself, get some pegs going.
I have one metal ore.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Gunfight. I found the holy land.
This is, the legendary, poop. Here, do you guys need pipes?
Build stuff. Take these, take this, and build tools. Whoever else needs tools, take that. And build tools, and then build a house. Oh yeah, they were all running out. They're all doing something. They're building external cupboards.
Coming along.
It is coming along. There are more people showing up. We got some little houses going up. People are chopping trees. Casey's over there dominating that hill. What the fuck was that? Everyone just stopped what they were doing and looked. Oh, there's someone building something over here. Who's this? Oh, that's Rip Rep.
So just a PC.
Yeah, we're just building our base. Yo, Guac, how do you already have a gun?
Because I'm a savage. It spawns with more people.
Holy shit.
The more people there are, the more that spawn. Oh my god. This is going to be nuts. People are going to kill each other for these presents. Yo, these are so dope. I love these. The Christmas presents are OP, dude. Like, I already got a fuck ton of meds. And I got a revolver too, yeah. And apparently, I keep getting pistol ammo from them too. Some good shit. Some good shit we're getting. I need a freaking helmet, though.
I have 45, I need one more.
Here. Just cause you seem cool, here's a nice present for you. Don't get too fat, though.
Oh, Miss M is here.
Definitely a problem.
What's going on, Miss M?
You're very welcome.
I really want a Santa hat, though. You're in, like, the long
video. We got more people. Got a lot of people now. You made it to the village. You can live around here. We can work together, and you won't be brutally murdered and destroyed.
I reckon I'll just put a big fat police sign to say.
We'll take care of you.
And in this village, we're all friendly to each other. Let me show you an example. Guacamole Jones, take this Pookie Bear. See?
Why? Thank you.
Where is my Pookie Bear?
Here.
You're welcome.
Oh! He took it in
front! Dude, he just fucking zipped out. He's gone.
Oh shit! Shit's turning violent.
Yeah, so,
you know, if you start shooting, Casey Moe's gonna start shooting. And someone's gonna die.
Dude, what does this chick eat for breakfast? She is fucking hyped.
She is hyped. We're all hyped to be in this village. You're free to build a house wherever you can find a spot to build.
I feel safe for once, like, I don't feel under one time.
Oh yeah, Aquaman.
Are you good at painting? Are you
Leonardo? Oh yeah.
I have something else, something even better. Guac, can you gift me with that? That's like a dream.
Hey, heads up!
How, look how big it is already. What the fuck? We got a little baby
our base.
Base
is like a weird ass Frankenstein bullshit base.
Did you fall?
Yeah, a little.
I'm gonna go on a farming run, and I don't want to go alone. Yeah, look at this. There's, there's already a fuck ton of little bases.
Hey,
holy shit.
Does any of you two have the crop top?
Nope.
Hello, guys.
Hey,
the lion sleeps tonight.
I don't know, but I got a lot of stone, and I'm going out again. Someone come with me. I'm scared. You're still running across the entire map. Oh yeah, you are almost here. Yeah, what's up?
You've been spending so much time helping out others. I figured I'd gather for you for a little bit.
We don't really need anything right now. I mean, of course, like stone and wood and stuff, but...
Did you give Toothy a gun?
I gave no one a gun. I just want... You guys should just start building up your base.
Get us 8 cloth or we'll kill you.
We have 64 cloth in there. Yeah, we do.
Can you tell me this? Give Toothy that gun that he has now.
No, he probably got it from a present if it's a revolver.
Pulling it out of me.
What is that?
What the hell's going on? Why are there a million shots?
Village is under attack.
Village is under attack by who?
I don't know. Geared people with Tommy's.
Is it so many geared people?
Aw, shit. Oh my god! Village is going down. Oh yeah, run bitches. Casey Moe's shooting down at him.
Who is it? I wanna know who it is.
Listen to the gunfire.
I think I know who it is.
No.
I'm at that base now.
Are any of them in the...
No, they're
running?
Alright, I'll be right back.
What just happened?
Yeah. Hey yo, where's Guacamole? I got his stuff. Yo, I got his stuff.
Pick him up,
someone
dude.
Take it.
What the fuck just happened? I was out farming and I just hear a million gunshots.
Dude,
oh, Ellie's coming.
They're right there. Is that them? No, that's our guy. Has to be our guy.
Yeah, build a base, get guns and armor, and murder them. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dead!
Many of them. Yeah, that'll be bad.
Alright, cool.
Hey. You wanna go get stone?
I was just out, man.
No, you probably don't want to.
It's a scary, scary world out there.
Guac, are you good at art? Can you help us out? We need you to do a sign for us that says, police depot.
Nigger, no. That's... You're asking the master to paint.
Oh, I made a large present.
Oh, what'd you get from it?
I don't know. I'm about to open it. Are you ready?
How many medium do you need? Five?
Five.
Four, basically.
Okay, are you ready? We're gonna get something sick, fucking nasty.
What? Doesn't sound it.
We got a super stocking, guys.
No, fucking fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Super stocking.
Don't those things like give you something though eventually?
What do you mean eventually?
When it drops.
Like they'll
presents,
start like glowing. Right?
It.
Oh, it spawns things when it goes Christmassy again? Oh, well I'm not too mad then, unless it drops shit. And so concludes the first day of the village. This was the calm before the storm. If it seemed crazy today, just wait until the next episode. That's when things get really crazy. Today, we worked together, we started the village, we built up our base, invited everyone over. Everyone had a good time, we were all friendly with each other. We had a few scuffles, a few fights, but nothing real serious. Everyone seemed to get along on the first day, except for maybe a few smacks to the face and a few bullet wounds. But other than that, I think it was a good first day, that is, until... tomorrow. I'll see you guys then. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.